not a dude.
Strong one. So much weirdness in the background. Stop that noise, it's so annoying. I wish there was a way into this cave sooner. Oh well. I'll come back later. Because I most definitely want that. I have a lot of toys. I actually want to sit down. Hey, you credited with your homing fucking arrows. Eat that. Oh, that went perfect. Not there, which means absolutely nothing. Maybe oh, that was timed poorly on all accounts. Stop it with the homing arrows, it's just retarded. Is it on like the top floor on the other side? Can't exactly see it. Probably is. It's not below. Where the hell do you come from? Green. Maybe it's. It's not exactly here. Like on the other side of that one. I think that might actually be true. Ah, fuck. Oops. When will I learn? Oh no! I thought he was doing the running attack, but it hadn't built up enough. Son of a bitch. Yeah, I think it might actually be over here. Terribly confused. Okay, see this goes down here where I came from. So yeah, it's over there, isn't it? It was like right in front of me. God damn. Well, you might as well explore everything. Just because. Like why have sense? At least there shouldn't be many mages out for you. There we have that key, that's cool. That's the mimic, right? Yes it is. Megan, this area is actually seriously strong. You don't wanna let them hit you. And Falcon could come in handy. Take this one. Pull it. Back. Thank you. have my gear in forever. But we don't need to do much from that apartment. Let's just make sure that nothing breaks over here. Why does it always start like... Oh yeah, it does nothing. I wish there was like an auto button just do this. You can seem to be that. Where is the sun? Need soldier. Need soldier! You don't need anything. You just need to believe in yourself. Okay, I thought being human would actually increase my curse more than the humanity. That doesn't actually seem to be the case. Let's just do that. Curse resistance is pretty damn high. But also, it's probably not that great anymore. 13 compared to 19. Fuck that. That is not worth it. That is not worth the singular sacrifice. I'ma kill you. Kill whoever made that message. Monster. Oh yeah, Mindy. Kind of forgot that for a second. What is actually around here? Old clockworks. Textbook. Nothingness. Fuck. Oh my god. Seriously? These walls everywhere. Shouldn't I level up or something? Oh, I don't know. Probably won't matter. Here we have crystal. Get down, kick and say. Let's not fall down and die. One humanity to rule them all. I've never killed these butterflies. Should I attempt? I think they're able to like one hit you. Pretty much no matter what. I really don't think it's a good idea. Let's not do that. I keep saying that like every time I get to them. Like seriously, no. Bad life choice. I need to go a little bit more to the right. Honestly, do not care much for you. Oh, that lack of poise. Oh, I did actually scrub him with poise. He just needed two hits in a row. Then he would. Didn't have a hit, yeah, don't say. Did I forget to get Estus Flask in general? That's a bad life choice. Let's just hope that Seed won't become a problem. Oh, come on, really? There's a bunch here. They have just been disappearing. Come constantly in my playthrough. Really annoying. I don't know what the hell is up with that. You're not hollow, okay. Let's kill this at least once. Just to be on the safe side. Just one humanity. Yeah, let's go now. They don't actually respawn. That's cool. These. No! Where did you all disappear? I don't want to leave on this area just for that. Even though there's like two more. Fucking confused again. Come on with the raindrops. Let the raindrops. I'm the one in front of me. Designs that have confused me before. Hate this place beyond everything. I say that about a bunch of places, but this one is particularly annoying. Now let's hope we can actually manage to not get these mother of god, that was a lot of damage. They're gonna aggro in here, so wonderful. Just great for me. Oh my god, no. These may just be worse than C. I'm not quite sure how I'm gonna deal with that. I should have killed them beforehand because I can actually stun these. Why are you doing this to me? Okay, they got one hit, that's good. Did I not have like the green blossom on? Thought I had. Alright, square it off. Oh. Too bad if I can move. Yes, good, good, good. Man, that's fast enough. Have to move in a little bit to ensure my hits. No, I'm not doing a no-heal run. But, might as well. GG. See. You weak. You slow. Lord Shining. What did I just do? Oh, that's what I did. Maybe I should go kill those clans. They do have, like, a chance of dropping twinkling shots. Should just have done that beforehand. Really little waste for me not to. And then again, I usually just skip them, so meh. Because they can be really annoying. That's unfortunate. I really wanted to drop it. Do I want to return to the archives? I think I might actually want to do that. Do I? Yeah, let's do it. Doing that because usually it's always on no, and then on this one it's always on yes. It's kind of stupid. Don't you dare sleep. Stop sleeping. It's midday. I don't even know what day is in this universe, so.
I am.
Okay, time to feed you stuff. Wait, what? This doesn't give shit. It gives a lot more than it would normally give. That's weird. Isn't this more? I can't get this guy sometimes. He's random. There's like times when he gives more and times he gives shit. Why is it different now? He's like, oh, today I'm not gonna give you any boost of souls. I'm actually gonna give like less, more than half of what it's actually worth. This is baloney. Okay. No, I'm not gonna go up against the Asylum Demon until I have Harlan's shield. I need two more level ups. That's actually not much. Go kill the four lords now. Well, I don't need to put on the wing just yet. Do do need to have the curses for me. Although there's only like two ghosts on the way. Eh, still. I wonder how the four lords are gonna be like. Especially with the high damage output that I have. It might actually be pretty easy. Since I've heard, although I've not yet seen it, that if you're simply able to do a lot of damage quickly, then the other ones won't spawn. And be a-okay with me. Need help. No, not me. Oh, and he's naked. That just makes it all the more better. And we go. Here we go. I'm going in there. I didn't want to go in here, but now I managed to hack one of them. Oh. Where? Oh, it was inside. It's just being retarded for a second there. There we go. Good nothing. Oh dear. Oh, bad timing. There's also this other chunk. In this room that I don't need to hack any more of them. 15 flasks. Let's not do anything stupid. Talk about fucking delayed hit. Hate that kind of stuff. Okay, there was one more. And a worse. You should not die. Hey! Bitch! That I start organizing my gear. This is actually gonna be a little bit problematic, probably. Covenant, and now I'm gonna fat roll. So that's actually really bad. Oh, I hate that one. It's so bad, so low. severe this is gonna be. Can I afford to go lower? Am I gonna block? So I might as well. I might as well go for the full. I won't necessarily need the shield either. Because I'm gonna use. Fuck, am I. How little can I actually use? There we go. I'm not particularly confident about this right now. Because I kind of forgot just how fucking low I need to go. Which just makes the Ring of Favor seem like a bad life choice. But we'll see. Why can't I use that? Why can I not use my Green Blossom? I don't understand any of that. Ugh. Now I can use it regularly, so. Oh, maybe it was on for something? I don't really know anymore. Well, this is gonna be interesting. This is gonna be hellishly interesting. Hey, don't fucking go away. Wait, am I using it in one hand? Oh no. No. Ugh. Fucking hell. It's always a weird adjust the distances down here. This on everything. That is going to be more than one. That is for certain. Fuck! Mother of fucking God, are you kidding me? Fuck! I can hear another one being spawned. No, come on! I hate that fucking grab attack. I don't even know what's gonna happen now. Fucking hell. Just kill him. Well, that did nothing. That was just a bad idea. In general. Ah, oh, the fucking reaction. That was always bad. Are you kidding me? Oh, I fucking saw that. You still did that shit. Yes. Whew. It's a little bit terrifying at times, but I just needed to hammer them in. don't see anyone else. Second, I thought I just might see Garth. His name? Yeah. Yes, I have enough! I have enough for Harlow. It's gonna be interesting to see. Very interesting. Holy crap, are you kidding me? It's 23 units? Oh, that is so much. Probably gonna be times where I don't wanna use that. Probably also going to be times where I really wanna use that. I might just wanna switch them up a little bit. At this point, I'm almost fat rolling with this gear. That is nuts. That is beyond nuts. I don't think that the hull is really worth all of which I'm putting into it. Like that weight is just, it's just too much. I think I am gonna switch it off to a certain battles and put it on to a certain battles. We'll see, we'll just see like just block everything. And we see no damage. We'll see how well it does. In a second. I have to sacrifice so many gear pieces. I don't even know if I can like put on one more of my like these are all low-ish. The only heavy thing I have on me is the armor. I'm still gonna be a stuff overkill. And I hate having the club in one hand. It just has this weird attack motion. It's slightly slower, at least it seems as if it is. What are you doing? Ugh, fuck it. Fuck it, you! I just hate the start of this. Am I getting invaded? Is that really what's happening right now? Oh, now it's up again. I did not think you could be invaded in like this location. Because you can't seem to summon anyone here either. I don't really know how. Fuck, that guy's case. Stupid star. It's just retarded the amount of damage it would take. It could possibly take. I can't do anything. I can't block that, apparently. I seemingly did it differently. I need that shit then. Oh, really? You're just gonna do that all the way? Almost if he knows. He fucking knows. Anything else about that? Probably a hell of a lot better to go with the speed, but I'm just gonna go with this. Really? It doesn't do anything? Like nothing! Absolutely nothing! Yeah, you finally did something. Maybe because I was not close to him. Wow, okay. That hit it regardless. Unfortunate. What's that shit? Weird directions. This one seems to be bloggable, unlike the others. But seriously, stop doing that. It's so annoying. How did I manage to miss him there? That doesn't make any sense. For fuck's sake, I gotta be near him because he's just being a douche right now. Okay, let's not fuck this. Just die. And this is actually the other way around. Okay, have the slap. Well, at this point, it still gives damage? That's so weird. I hate this uneven number. I'll have to deal with it. I need more endurance. Especially with the Harvard Shield, like that one is ridiculous. Complete and utterly ridiculous. I don't want to use this one too much. There's going to be specific battles where it's going to be useful. But in general, I feel as if it's still a night helmet. Can this be upgraded? I think it can. Seems pretty cool. It's not that high of weight either. Dark helm, also one of my favorite helmets. Let's go for our... Actually, I want the power. Power and power. Right where we wanna be. Oh yeah, I forgot to use my slap. Hole is fixed up. Well, it's not as lovely. Yeah, let's not do anything stupid. Overkill. Overkill! Nothing. It's funny enough to get the armor shield. But I mean, it doesn't... Sure, there's some more resistance, but I mean, it's not really gonna be the biggest deal. Like, if you have really high resistance in general, maybe good, like, again, something like color meat. Then again, it's gonna throw off a lot of general resistance on the cost of defense and a lot of stuff. Sit. the last time. Wait, what? 10,000? 10,000? That is so much. Unbelievable. How much damage? 624. That is a ridiculous amount of damage. One second, be right back. But anyway, I think I'm gonna take a break for now. Thank you all for watching, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Bye bye.